What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Alexander here, back with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. Of course, I missed. I can make one more set. Okay. Boom! Oh, hey, one's down.
I think I'm in the clear.
Boom! Got you. I'm not even gonna risk it. Go down far enough. Let's see these fire arrows. Some over time damage. You're right there. Come on, that's right. Help me open a little. Crap. This is back to just fire arrows, fortunately. Of course you did. Got the shots. Hopefully none of them hit the door. None of them did. The only one with ice I have to worry about now, motherfucker. Go. Wait till that kind of disappears. There we go. Okay. Now we just got this one over here. Line up over. Okay. Boom. Boom. Now let's collect our reward from these birds. Now where's the other one? There it is. Oh, nope, that's... wasn't the bird I was seeing? That was that. Did it just fly off and die? I think it did. Yeah, it did. Wow. More of those. All right.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. Helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
One remarkable reward box. I just realized I got a buttload of reward boxes, don't I? Yes, I do. Not worried about what's in them, just so that I can collect them. That maybe, just maybe, I can make... yes, I want more of those. I can refill out all these, which I for the most part can. Alright. What are we doing next? So you're showing map. Actually, what's this one? Got the 3 solitude trophies. Gather a stalker trophy. That's the one we're going to do. We're going to do the one with the helping people. Yep. Whew. Yeah, it's one of the things. Nah, it turns out that it was a brother. I was like, what? Because I'll be honest, I used to be. I'll be honest, for the most part, I still am. But, whenever it said that, whenever like it turned out that it was a brother, I was like, I did not expect that. All right. Oh yeah, this is snap malls, ain't it? Well, we're a little more prepared this time, so... Don't, no. Bad. Alright.
This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes.
Quiet now. Alright. Far enough away where they'll lose sight of us. Run, run. What? Okay, bull. They should not be hitting me from that far away. Nah, I didn't hit it.
Out already?
Yep, unfortunately we are. We make five more. Oh, come on. That hit.
Not much use without...
You got ice, I got fire. All right, let's get back here a little.
This wants to paint his mark.
We're not doing one yet, working on two. Try telling me it isn't game. I know what snap mods look like. One thing I do wish that this had was that it would show the health bar on these machines. Y'all go.
You're not gonna be the one to stop.
Whoop. Whoop. All right.
Again.
We just keep on kiting. We don't have what would actually be really good to have against these things, but I guess we'll just have to make do. Go. Sleep again. Oh god, that thing's still right behind me, isn't it? Crap. I know where your weakness is, bruh. Again.
Now they're hunting me.
Boom. It's a little bit close there. Where you at?
Keep that for later.
There you are. And we're gone. Come on. Come at me. Maybe not right now. Aloy, jump. Aloy, for the love of God, jump.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Going to end the video here. So thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, drop it a quick like, subscribe for more to come, hit the notification when I post, and I'll see y'all in the next one.